Houston police are searching for suspects in a deadly shooting at a high school graduation party. One man was killed, another was wounded in the shooting, which happened at a house on Moss Rose Street that's on the southeast side. The gunfire erupted just after 1 this morning. Police say it may have been a drive-by.